Okay, I was challenged to do the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge by my friend Trip Donnelly, founder and CEO of Rep Equity. So I'm taking this challenge. The deal is you have 24 hours to do it or you give a donation. I recommend both. So I extend this challenge now to my colleagues, James Rosen, Ed Henry, and my friend who's the incoming moderator of Meet the Press, Chuck Todd. You guys have 24 hours. Mine was a little more than 24 hours. It was a busy day. But here we go. All right. There we go.